This is how we're gonna start it. Wow, I'm already working on this one. Zombie scared the piss out of me. Somebody's here, I think. Okay. He's pointing out to another one of them. I really don't want to be playing this game right now. Like, oh, you realize that that window is not really all that valuable, huh? I'd love to know how that didn't hit. Need to hit you with my tentacle. I feel like they forget that. I feel like they forget the fact that I don't need to hit them with my tentacle. I'm so mad that the zombie got in my way. Ooh, you got the antidote. What's that gonna do ya? Yeah, you did. Quick and quiet with head on. Fair enough. They aren't the brightest. That's... There's that one, because I know it started. I saw someone just walk in the shack. Game register that. I see them, please. That's what I was waiting for. Zombie came in clutch. Yeah, piss off. Okay, cool, you wasted time. Congrats. Look at you, idiots. Yeah. You. Too dead. Shortly. At least. Finally used it, congrats. Cool, now I'm gonna come hit you regardless. Zombies got whoever's over there. A flashlight taunt me? Really? Okay. You're on my nerve. I don't need to hit you anymore. House 2 warrior. I'm coming over here. I know they've been working on it. Yes, self-care. Good to know. Congrats, you played yourself. For a few seconds. There we go. Oh. Okay. Fuck, am I getting these? Dumbass. She might wiggle free. It's a good possibility. They're both on last hook, so it's either his in his best interest to leave or yeah. They're not smart. I don't think they played well at all. Oh, I just heard patch 2. Game over. Ooh, that, I mean, after last generator has been activated. Oh. What do you mean? I broke. There they are. Yeah, that's what I was like. What the fuck? Yeah, look at that. Gold's in iridescence. Outplayed. Head on. Look at where that got you. Nowhere. Urban evasion. Smart. Dead hard. Not really. I think I saw you use it in your bad. Bond. Why? You don't even have anything that's going to help any of your teammates on, so why would Bond do you any good? Spine chill, fair. Adrenaline, you were first to die. No use in bringing it. Resilience, fair, I guess. Again, I normally pair it with no mither. Yeah, I normally pair with like no mither, so it is what it is. Sprint burst, I mean, okay. I still obviously first one to die, so it didn't do you all that great. I would look into getting another perk build. Oh, you were the one with the flashlight too. Fuck you. You're bad. You were a Dwight. And you were getting your ass railed. Right. Finally. You really, really brought a secret one. What's it gonna do? You lose a survivor. Listen closely. You may hear their footsteps. No shit. You're a killer. You turn into a... Zombies. There's a person. They immediately turn around and went, oh shit. I don't think they know what they're doing. Got lucky. Biological weaponry. You're close enough to where I can just put you in the basement. A little late to start wiggling, don't you think? Whole lot of good that did ya. All these running marks. Like, if you weren't running, I wouldn't be able to track you like this. I'm literally tracking you like a dying deer. Look at this. I know exactly which way you went. This way, this way, this way, this way. There you are, see? I give you respect for that one. Fair. I had to cancel that attack. I literally, there was nothing I could do. Thanks, level 2. Oh yeah. Going for a revive, really? Do you think I am stupid? here. Break this power. Another pallet down. There you are. Again, running like a dying deer. Look at all these scratch marks. At least run lightweight if you're gonna run this much. Are clutch. I hear you. God, my zombies are so big brain today. I'm just taking you upstairs. Saw him run this way. He's over here, somewhere. Yeah, there he is. I'm letting him go just due to the fact that wait, I shouldn't let him go. He ratted his friend out. Well, you ratted your friend out, you little punk. No, they're all healed. I'm not hearing any moaning. I do hear the one upstairs, though. Okay. Zombie turn around, zombie turn around, zombie turn around. Damn. Like, look at you, I'm tracking you like a dying rat. Look at this trail. They did finish that one. Here you are. I want to kill the TTV just because they were being a little toxic. Did that to yourself. There's still totems lying around. Damn, you're gonna get out because of it too. Damn. Oh well, GG's. TB was still a little toxic, but it is what it is. It is what it is. GG's. Look, fully decked out, like, just... I wasn't a big fan of the TTV, and you had decisive and didn't use it. Mixed feelings. Yeah, I knew they were gonna take it regardless, it's fine. Oh yeah, I have a challenge done. There he is. Sacrifice 5 survivors. Time. Obviously, I've been playing Killer more, so why would I? Want it just because if I get the Okay, so I have both. Now I get to figure out what they do. After regeneration is repaired, expose. Hindered. We'll try that, and then we'll try that one. Feeling generous this. Ooh. Covered.
Let's go.
That was quick. Zombies spawned in. Killing? I wonder, can I get tier 2 off one person? The answer is no. Just on my shit and hitting my shots today. You can make that wiggle formation or whatever you want to call it all you want. It's just unfortunate that you're trying to get rid of. I'm being so gracious. I'm giving you a gift. Gift of immortality, and you reject it? For shame. For shame. Honestly, that's fine. My zombie is going off over here. Did he really hit Leon twice? Good double back. I'll give you that. There he is. Man, I know he didn't go far. Over here, you stupid zombie. And there she is. It's just out of range. And damage it, damn. That's still regressing. Very proud. Playing my role well. There she is again. Really? I love that I can see them through the corn still. zombies chasing someone over at that generator. You might have put yourself in a relatively decent spot. I also think I just saw Ace for the first time this entire game. Try it again, please. Alright, you know, that was fair. Slow down. Just a wee tad. Yeah, it's the first time I've seen you all game. I'm impressed. That's fine. Don't phase me. I was gonna say you might have lucked out, but this one just barely close enough. Both probably working on one together. Hey guys! Man, it's a damn shame that I just ruined all that progress, huh? It really is unfortunate, isn't it? Yeah, it does. Oh, I saw them. I did see them. I know where Hatch is at. We're gonna start endgame. Cool.
I've been waiting.
Thor is your literally only option right now. Unless lights don't register in. Oh no, they do.
There he is. Found him.
You're dead hard. What was that? Hook 15 started an endgame collapse public matches. Fair enough. GG's.
That perk's kind of nice because it lets me get a jump on a lot of people.
How often does Leon get that flashbang? Behind when escaping the trial. Fair enough. That's how that works. Good to know. Well. Alright, so, because I have to get the Teach Bowler, it's going to keep showing up, so I just want to get it out of the way. As much as I want to avoid that Teachable. I want to know what his Mori looks like. Actually, you know what, screw it.
We're going to do it this way.
So you're gonna kill him. Whoa. Got it. So that's how that works. Fair. put on chat. Gotta load up a game real quick. Buyers in a week that I want to eat. So, and por favor. Ignore those sounds, Chad. I swear I'm playing Dead by Daylight. Actually have to log into it. Probably do. Fuck. Just to give you guys an insight of what I'm doing real quick. I swear I'm still playing Dead by Daylight.
Hunt with a bounty. That would buy a lot of chew toys.
Sure it would. Okay. Now I get to go in and actually do what I want. Based? Yeah, that worked. Want any of those guns? Big heads. Didn't they say they came out with a new one? They came out with a new one. Fuck. Oh, they did. Oh, I can only have one active at a time. I see how it works. I forgot this build I also have is... Okay, going back to Dead by Daylight. That's all I needed to do. I literally just need a login so I can use that code. So I can log back out. Game close, cool. I want to take these off because as fun as they are, four. Y'all see now, shan't we?
Hold up, chat. I'm doing. Do that? Yeah, I did. Sorry, chat. I forgot. I can't use that. Steam ID is. Figure this out on detail.
Got it.
And now we wait for the queue again. Well, chat. Here we go.
This Crotus Pen is island? Wasn't paying attention. I'm technically Ash 1. Technically. But I've been playing against Iridescence Golds. I've been playing against just about every rank for the past few days. Not stupid, I saw you. You stick out like a sore thumb. Thanks. Oh, tier 2 came fast with that. Okay, that buff's kind of broke. Hey guys. I don't really need to hit you with my tentacle. But we're gonna play it this way regardless. Wasting pallets. I decided to chase the right person. Okay, why am I even trying to hit her with this? I can punch you. You seem to forget that I can punch you. I don't need to hit you with my tentacle. That's not a prerequisite. They're all the way over there. Hey, there you are. We're gonna damage this. She got away quick. Props. Respect. I give you that one. Respect. You got away real quick. The moment chat. Interesting. I'm gonna take the L for this. Yeah. I'm gonna take a short enemy. I'm gonna take the L and just break.
Hey, Colin, give me a sec. I'm on the phone with my girlfriend while she's on break.
Hey Jake, what's up, bro? I didn't even know you were on.
What's up, motherfucker?
Dude, you know what? Not a whole fucking lie. I'm gonna tell you that right now. I'm just flying into the city. Procrastinating.
Procrastinating what?
Got some training I have to do for work.
Nice.
It's due by midnight, so, like, you know? I decided I would start doing it at, like, 2:30, 3 o'clock.
So, I'm doing sand right now.
Mm-hmm.
The entire TIG crew, like the entire outlaw crew, rolls up.
Yeah.
Four big ass motherfucking trucks.
Yeah, like, how do you think they make money, bro?
No, I know, like four big ass box trucks. And I'm like, damn, like prices must be good today. They were like, yep, it's $175 a piece. They're like, so we're filling these things up and we're making money.
So that's what we should be doing too, hey? I'll get my RV.
They were like, this is the highest sand prices have been in like the last week, which is like, is there a easier way than just going down by the docks to fucking see what sand prices are? Like, what do you have to do? Just go and sell one and see what it fucking sells for? Like,
well, usually what people do is they'll pre-fill RVs and then they'll check it every day until it's good and they'll just sell their pre-filled RV.
No, I know, but like, can you just walk up to the dude and sell and see how much it's selling for? Or do you actually have to sell one to see how much it's selling for?
You gotta sell one. Or you can always ask on Twitter, and usually someone's already been selling it. Oh.
Holy.
I want to listen to something real quick, Jake.
Holy mother god.
What?
I'm at Sam Processing right now. There's four of like those huge fucking trucks.
So don't get robbed.
No, there's so many people here, like, and everyone's like, hey, like, I got like a fucking gat on me just in case anyone tries robbing us doing this. This is a team effort right now.
So I should fly in with my cousin.
It would be smart to fucking camp down by where you fucking sell it. Because, yeah.
You're off today?
Mm-hmm. I don't work till Wednesday. I just slept for 14 hours, though.
Nice.
I got super drunk during the Packer game yesterday because I was really sad at how dog shit we looked.
Yeah, and I heard it was kind of rough. General.
Oh, dude, 38-3. It was a fucking ass whipping. They benched Aaron Rodgers. It was kind of funny because then Jordan Love came out and did better than Aaron Rodgers.
Isn't Aaron Rodgers the one that was crying about making more money?
No, he said it's not about the money. He said, I don't care about a larger contract.
I heard there was rumors that said he was going to leave if they didn't pay him what he wanted.
No, he was going to leave if they didn't fucking listen to his draft choices or give him personnel to be able to make a playoff run. Because that's, he literally, like, he won't say it out loud, but he alludes to fucking Tom Brady all the time. He's like, look at what happened with Tampa. You know, you get a star player that comes into their organization, and he was like, and he requests people that he knows would work good for their offensive scheme, and then they go and they win a Super Bowl ring. He was like, it's that easy. He was like, if you listen to the person that's running the offense, i.e. him and the coach, he goes, we know best about what spots, like what talent needs to be on the field. But I mean, like, and he even like compared it to like LeBron James and Giannis Antetokounmpo from the Bucks. He was like, look, Giannis said he wanted these specific players because he felt that they could win a championship if those players were on the roster. And look what they did this last year. They traded, like, they cut like some of their star players on the Bucks. They traded some draft picks to get certain players, and then can one of you send in as a fucking mechanic?
Where are you?
I'm on the freeway, like I'm getting off the interstate, kind of over by the casino.
Oh fuck. Yeah, I'm in Sandy. I'll sign in as mechanic and come down. I'm in my RV though, so it will not be fast. I was thinking about putting a fucking engine upgrade on this RV. It's already pretty fast, you know? These things aren't slow. Imagine having COVID.
Shut the fuck up.
He's on the phone with his girlfriend right now.
Yeah, I was wondering. But also, it upsets me that I think he's, like, muted in chat, but it doesn't say he's muted. I fucking hate this Discord glitch.
No, I think he just mutes his microphone.
This is bullshit.
I'm leaving right now.
I literally tapped the bumper of a car. Like, literally tapped, and it insta-red.
Oh, you're right, dude. Every person in this server right now is getting sand.
Yeah. Yes.
That's hilarious. I mean, you know sand prices have to be good when people that have jobs that are way cooler than sand are doing sand. Well, we got 15,000 for like 140. So, by the way, Bell definitely started making me vape again. I'm going to blame it on Bell and just end it there.
Like, I have, whatever, I have my full RV full still in my pocket. So 74 times 175 is... 13.
Should I go with you to do that? Like, I'm not going to take any of the money, but, like, and then we can go back together. So then we're, like, you know.
I think, honestly, if you're to do these sand runs, I think the way that, like, Tiggs and the boys are doing it is, like, the more efficient way.
Someone just does it, and then... So we could have like
a big fucking box truck and just fill like because they have three box trucks down there right now, or like last I saw they had three box trucks. Them motherfuckers, there was four of them down there.
Yeah. Well, I mean it's probably around the same with having three RVs, like because those box trucks are $50,000 a piece.
No, I know, but what I'm saying is like. When the prices are good like this, you might as well just spend the extra time, fill it up, and just make a bunch of bank at once. Because otherwise, you have to do the whole back and forth thing like 9,000 times, you know?
Yeah, we're going to... We'll have me, you, and Light's RVs. We could probably fucking buy another RV, to be honest. Where are you? You said going past the casino?
Like, I'm getting off the interstate. Like,
my cat just touched my foot and it scared the shit out of me. I didn't know she was under my desk. Holy fuck.
South of the casino. I'm on that exit ramp south of the casino.
Okay. I see you, I think.
Yeah, I'm literally parked on the exit ramp.
Maybe I see you? Oh, yeah, I see you.
Yeah, I see you.
You want me to go with you or should I just go start filling up? Probably should just start filling. We're not going to mention that I fucking have school from 6 to 9 tonight, and then school from 8 a.m. to 12 tomorrow, and then work like 3 to 6 a.m. tomorrow. We're not going to mention that. Okay. We're not going to talk about that today. We're doing sand.
Dude, I work 5 out of 7. I work fucking Wednesday, Thursday. I have off Friday. I work Saturday, and then I work Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
I like how you have off Friday, the one day that I work 5 a.m. till midnight.
Yeah.
Ain't that a fucking shift? 5 a.m. to fucking midnight.
I'm fucking hungry. I have to go to the grocery store at some point today.
Yeah, do it when I go to school.
What time do you have school?
6. I leave around 5.
I gotta go get more vape juice too, bro.
Imagine vaping.
Dude, I was gonna get on last night, but I kid you not. I just fucking like laid down and I just snoozed.
Well, I went to, I was